けの風を聞いて動き始める鼓動乾いた胸が癒す何かを求めてる傷つくのが怖くて夢からも逃げていた辛くてもいい生きてることを感じたい目に見えない壁はきっと今すぐ始めよう Fighting chance ささやかでも明日を信じてゆける僕らだけがこの時代の未来を変えられるなら
There's something you want to ask me, isn't there?
Huh?
Why were you the one chosen to be the pilot? Dad says it's still being tested and that makes it very dangerous. You've dedicated your whole life to your kendo training. You've never piloted anything in your life. It's crazy. You're no pilot. So why you?
Not you too, Kuya.
But I just...
Listen, Kuya.
Yeah?
We've been given an important duty.
A duty?
That's right. A duty. To protect the world.
This morning's top news, the United Nations peacekeeping forces were successful in driving back the army of the anarchist Dr. Kato with heavy losses incurred on both sides. While UN officials would make no comment on their own losses, their official statement to the public declared that 94% of the anarchist robot war machines were destroyed. In related news, research continues at the UN for more effective means of defense as world leaders step up their calls for true world peace.
As if they were really serious about it.
With the world in grave peril, only one force has the ability to protect us from the senseless destruction and chaos around us. This savior is the Peace Fort, a project of the Avarda organization. Using the very latest in advanced military technologies, these warriors for peace are prepared to risk everything to defeat the ruthless enemy. The members of the Dangayo team have been chosen from a vast pool of young candidates and are now training relentlessly to be ready to fight the enemy at all times. Genius marksman and pilot of the Dangayo Burst, Kuya Amagi. Computer prodigy and pilot of the Dangayo Flail, Manami Mishio. Martial arts expert and pilot of the Dangayo Cross, Hitomi Chido. They are the chosen ones who fight for our future and protect our world.
Hey there. Saving the world isn't easy, but someone's got to do it. We all have to do our part and work for world peace.
And cut!
Ugh, this bites.
Good work, Hitomi. Here, have a drink.
Oh, thanks.
Keep your chin up, girl. We're not done here yet.
Hey, can you tell me why I'm doing this again? This isn't in my job description, you know?
This infomercial is Peace Force information campaign. We need to show our sponsors what we're doing so that we continue to receive support from them.
It wasn't enough that those fogies saw in the news how we risk our lives for them. Why don't they just quit fussing and give us what we need?
The award organization's already doing so much.
Then maybe you should have gotten Manami to do this stuff instead. She'll probably appeal more to those old guys, don't you think? By the way, where's Kuya? Is he done already?
Training.
Oh, training again?
Yep.
Man, what a loser!
Ready when you are!
Okay! Hey, we'll be starting at scene 21.
Do I have to?
Ready, go.
Kuya, what is the most important thing to have to be successful?
Skill.
No.
Perseverance? Determination?
Those are important too, but there is something more. Concentration.
Concentration?
Yes. The ability to keep your focus on the task at hand is important. Maintaining concentration in battle will be the deciding factor.
You'll be okay? On your own?
Relax. The organization seems to be pleased with our work so far. You really shouldn't worry.
Good luck, then. Dr. Kato is able to create such a powerful army on his own. Do you think he's got someone behind him?
It's highly probable. His technology is capable of great destruction. I'm sure that many out there will be interested in his work.
When Dr. Kato let loose his Tartarus Knights on the world, I realized our enemies must have been hiding in the shadows all this time, waiting for our so-called allies to expose themselves.
We should keep up our guard.
So then, we must go on fighting for what we believe in.
Destroy. 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 Destroy! 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 Destroy our enemies! Revenge for Dr. Kato! Revenge! 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 Thank you.
I hope you haven't forgotten that promise you made.
Promise?
Honestly, Kuya, you promised to help me fix my place when I got all my stuff. Or have you forgotten already? For crying out loud, you've got such a short memory.
Oh, yeah, I remember now.
Alrighty then, so when and where did we agree to meet again? The cafeteria at 3! You better be there!
I made up a draft for your daily training plan. I'm almost finished, but it could really use some of your input. So, I was wondering if you could meet me later for feedback?
You mean right now?
I guess it's too much to ask.
Oh.
They were right. You're senior staff. I'm sure you have better things to do. I mean, being an important pilot and all.
Oh, wait, what I meant was it's okay.
You mean you'll read it? Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah.
So I'll see you at the cafeteria at 3.
At 3?
Thank you very much.
Hey, wait! But I... Oh...
Kuya, there you are. I've completed repairs on Burst's drive. Would you come take a look at it?
Sure.
Great. I'll see you in maintenance bay at 3.
I'll wait for you at the cafeteria at 3.
Cafeteria at 3.
I'm doomed.
This might really look good on him.
Oh, so tired. Hot shower. First aid, please.
Is something wrong?
Enemy approaching. Incoming. ETA, 4 minutes. Activate defenses!
Alert! Operation D! Begin first battle formation!
Wish me luck.
Showtime!
Dangayo team, ready for launch!
Dangayo team, lift off!
Enemy formation, 400 kilometers on the Taiwan coast!
taking off. Cross, go!
Enemy formation, increasing speed and closing.
Fire all missiles! Solution.
Don't fire. Not until we can analyze their flight pattern. Flail's damage is 20%.
Maintaining your concentration in battle will be the deciding factor.
Hey guys, do something!
No! Random shooting may only hurt Manami!
Then what are we supposed to do?
Quiet! Get off my screen!
Damage is at 25% and approaching critical levels.
Must concentrate. Nothing else matters. Find an answer. Wait for the right moment.
Looks like they're on the run.
Not quite yet.
Huh? There's another enemy coming toward us from under the ocean.
Attack! Nothing should stand in our way! Destroy all that we come across! Destroy Dangairo at all costs!
Mode, Dangayo team, are you ready?
We're all set.
Engage dimension mode.
Integrity is normal. All systems go.
Dimension mode enabled.
Cross dimensions.
Destroy everything!
across! Tornado!
Way to go, Kuya!
Huh? Oh, thanks.
You were awesome! That was mighty fancy shooting out there! You got them all despite the racket around you!
Yeah, but if I missed...
Oh, never mind that. Come along now, because we've got some work to do.
Huh?
Now, don't tell me you've forgotten about fixing up my place, because after that, there's a training ground and a drive system.
Two exams to take and homework to do.
On top of that, there are three demons coming to get us, and we're in for a real fight.
That loser Kuya, he's always pissing me off.
The next episode of Great Dangayo, Attack of the Sandstorm Demons.
Hey, Manami, how long are we gonna stay here anyway?
Okay, all done. We can go home now, Hitomi.